the Red Dragon Karate Dojo affiliate is. I'm going to be showing you how to do the sweeping block today. Now, this technique is different than, say, a rising block or down block, because instead of going up or down, this is blocking your chest region or your solar plexus. Now, this, the reason they call it sweeping block is because it sweeps across your body. But wind up for this technique, your blocking hand, I'm blocking with my left hand, goes up against your head like that, the fist kind of goes against your ear, and then the non-blocking hand goes up in front of you, like almost like you're punching, then you're just gonna block. You're sweeping across your body. Up, two, three. It's the same thing with the right hand, the blocking hand goes up, and the non-blocking hand comes up as well. Except it's like a punch, like you're punching. Your blocking hand goes up, you block. One, up, two, up, three. We're going to show you how to use this technique to block a punch coming to your chest. That was the sweeping block. Thank you for watching. Again, my name is Sensei Diego from the Red Dragon Karate Dojo Affiliates. I hope this video was helpful. Remember to click like, subscribe, and watch out for new videos coming out in the repost. Thank you for watching.